What's up, guys? I'm Matt. We're Steal Away.
Chris Babers.
What's my name? Matt Babers.
I'm Brandon. Brandon Martin. So, Matt, Chris, and I, we all grew up together.
We're from Arizona. It started in our parents, in our room in Arizona, basically, when we were super young. We got some guitars and stuff for, like, presents, and Matt played drums. He was in drumline, and we just started jamming as all the time. It was just what we like to do for fun.
Moved out here. Got lucky, got one of our songs on the radio, and then got signed by a dude that was starting his own record label.
I wrote this song called Once in a While, and we recorded it and put it out ourselves, and it started getting a lot of plays. It's pretty catchy.
My personal influence is, in order of appearance, not in all-time ranking anymore. AC/DC first, then Queen, then Led Zeppelin.
I like Jimi Hendrix. That's what's in my CD player and like on my eyes. But then we listen to a lot of rap and stuff too, so just like all over the radar.
I really like punk rock or alternative 90s. Like, I'm a huge Offspring fan. Presidents of the United States of America, some out of the Seattle scene.
Specific aspirations. We got a new song coming out next month, so we're gonna put out a new song for 3 months and then drop our EP.
So now that we've gotten everything kind of going, I just want to keep putting out as much music as possible, so as many songs as possible, so as many people out there can just hear it and hopefully jam to it.
Keep going, make it work, do what it takes, because it's not easy, but with these guys, they make it a lot easier to be a part of.
Hopefully no more redheaded bitches with weird cats throwing up and, you know, tanking themselves right into the lap of anybody that's important or dear and near and dear to our. Alright, I feel like that's a good spot to go out on, you know what I mean? Boom! Ay, ay.